In what has been reported for a few years, the estate for James Brown, the legendary godfather of soul, is in the process of producing a movie based on the late singer's incredible life. Brown, the self-proclaimed hardest working man in show business, died of congestive heart failure in 2006 at the age of 73, leaving behind a career and a legacy that will never be matched. The energetic singer of such soul anthems as Sex Machine and I Feel Good invented funk music, inspired the dance moves of Michael Jackson, and helped pave the way for hip-hop artists like Usher and Chris Brown. Director Spike Lee has signed on to direct the film, which is being developed for Viacom's Paramount Pictures by Oscar-winning producer Brian Grazer. But who will actually win the coveted role of playing James Brown? Artisan News caught up with Dr. Yama Brown, who is the daughter of James, to get her thoughts on what the family has planned for the movie.
I don't want to be pinpointed, but we have talked to several people, Eddie Murphy being one of them, and so we are looking at, you know, what's going to be the best thing for Dad's brand, you know, and at the end of the day, it'll be a great film.
Brown also shared her thoughts on who she feels would best portray her dad.
In a comedic role, I guess it would have to be Eddie. But you know what? When they honored him at the Grammy Awards in 2007 after he passed, Chris Brown did such a great interpretation of Night Train. I just thought it was wonderful. And on the red carpet before it, I said, all right, make sure you do a good job. And he's like, I'm going to sure try. But, you know, I think Usher, probably more so than anybody, he holds near and dear to our family. My dad coined him the godson of soul. And so Usher is a family friend, and we just love him, and we're actually even thinking about him as possibly for the biopic. So you never know.
A prolific singer, songwriter, and dancer, Brown began his professional music career in 1956 and rose to fame during the late 1950s and early 60s on the strength of his thrilling live performances and string of radio hits. In spite of various personal problems and setbacks, he continued to score hits in every decade through the 80s. It was also James Brown's music that became the backbeat of the hip-hop generation, making Brown the most sampled artist in the history of that genre. Just a little more sex, huh?